Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to know how we can install MySQL Python connector in Python. I told you in my previous video also that when you install Python, always open it in custom view for installation. Why? The reason is that in custom view, you have choice to add different features in your Python installation. You can see in this custom view picture, we can check the check boxes according to our choice to add these optional features in Python. You can see here, I have checked pip. Pip is very useful to install different Python packages. See, if your pip is not working, what you have to do? If you have downloaded setup of Python, then uninstall the already installed Python, right? And then reinstall it using the setup. But this time use custom view to install it and include optional features by clicking the check boxes. After the installation of Python, we will install MySQL Python connector, right? So before you install MySQL connector on Python, you must ensure that Python is on systems path, and to check this, right click on the computer icon on desktop and then click on properties. Then click on advanced system settings. When you will click on the advanced system settings, you will get system properties dialog box, right? So in system properties dialog box, you have to click on the advanced tab, right? And after clicking on the advanced tab, you have to click on the environment variables. Okay. Now you can see in the picture, Python path is already added here, right? If Python path is not added, then what you have to do? You have to click on the edit button here, right? When you will click on the edit, you will get edit user variable dialog box, right? Now here in the variable name, you will write Python path, and in variable value, you have to write the address or the location of the Python on your system and simply click on OK, right? So we have checked that Python path is added, right? Now the next step is to install the MySQL connector. Okay, so in order to install the MySQL connector, we have to open the command prompt, and we have to open the command prompt in administrative mode. And how you will do that? Right click on the CMD, then click on run as administrator. Okay, the command prompt gets open. Now you have to write the command to install the MySQL connector. The command is pip install MySQL hyphen connector hyphen Python. Okay, write the command on the command prompt, right? So you can see, when you will write this command, the MySQL connector is installed. So this was the way to install the MySQL Python connector. Thank you very much. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Bye.